saying this story, I think that it was so bad. It just portrays the minorities in the story so poorly that like Tyler Perry would not option this into a script. But I'm gonna go ahead and sing it for you.
All right, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, Ted Lerman.
I drive the bus for empty hair, good pension for a Haitian. Then I hear bringing dog on buses, third world bullshit. I tell the girl it's against regulation. She says she's going to hit me. I don't pay her no attention. Then I feel a sting on the back of my head. The blood runs and it makes me wince. I'm caught off guard, I'm unprepared, like an earthquake striking Port-au-Prince. This is some bullshit just happened here on the bus. This idiot girl is mad at us, furious. Curse me down the staircase of this bullshit bus. This is some bullshit just happened here on the bus. This ghetto girl is a succubus, murder us. She wants to kill me over and on this bullshit bus. This is fucking bullshit. This bullshit don't even happen at IET. Okay, I'm gonna do a new character. I'm Stingali Medina. I'll be the cutest thing that you've ever seen. Haters all hating, cause they stupid, old, and fat, and I'm not 17. I don't care what you think of me. If you don't let me on this bus, I will beat you gladly. Cause I'm a tough ghetto bitch. See, I'll make you more uncomfortable than a white person rapping badly. And this just ain't fair. This is some bullshit. Just happened here on the bus. Why don't you recognize I am just fabulous? Shouldn't have to make a fuss on this bullshit bus. This is some bullshit. Just happened here on the bus. I'm supposed to not be murderous. I ask you this. I guess the police will be driving us from this bullshit bus.
Doctor, but here in America, I'm going to sue for this bullshit.